Good morning, Fairmont, and welcome back to the newsroom. My name is Aaliyah.
And I'm Penny. Now here's Ashton with events.
The regional track meet is next Tuesday and Wednesday at East Junior High School. Go Falcons! Every book is due this Friday. Turn yours in today. Tuesday is National Teacher Appreciation Day. Thank your teacher.
Thanks, Ashton. Now here's Davin with the 9th grade end of year look back.
The year is coming to an end, and we wanted to ask some 9th graders about their favorite memories here at Fairmont. What's your favorite memory here at Fairmont?
My favorite memory here at Fairmont is learning to play volleyball and learning to make friendships that'll last a lifetime.
My favorite memory might be joining the basketball team, just because I got to meet all the nice people.
It's probably winning the state championship in 8th grade for football.
That's a tough one, but I'd have to say that my favorite memory at Fairmont probably happened this year. It was in Mr. Giudicelli's class. We were playing trash ball in seminar, and we were all just having a good time. We were playing some music, but we were still like doing our math, and that was just something, just like the whole atmosphere was just very good and very welcoming, and I was just having a lot of fun that day, and it really just picked up my spirits the whole time, and it was just a good time overall.
Definitely probably making the new friends I made here at Fairmont, especially starting out in 7th grade. It was really cool to meet new people here.
Thanks, Davina. Here's Ashton with Miss Johnson's goodbye.
We interrupt this program for some breaking news.
Good morning, Fairmont. This morning's breaking news is Mrs. Johnson by the numbers. Mrs. Johnson has worked in the Fairmont Library for 15 years. She started here in 2004. Wait, isn't that when some of you were born? Number two, Mrs. Johnson creates 18 displays every year. Number three, Mrs. Johnson is years old. Number four, Mrs. Johnson has 3 kids and 10 grandkids. Number five, Mrs. Johnson's favorite place to vacation is Mexico. She's been there 3 times. Number six, she has turned the lights on in the library 2,555 times. Number seven, Mrs. Johnson has checked out approximately 160,473 books in the last 15 years. Number eight, Mrs. Johnson is officially retiring in 16 school days. Please wish her well. I'm gonna miss her.
Thanks, Ashton. Now here's Davin with the lip sync battle.
Welcome back to the lip sync battle. This week we have Ms. Luna versus Ms. Ross performing Mamma Mia by ABBA. Now here's Ms. Luna. Thank you, Ms. Luna. Now here's Mrs. Ross. Look at me now. Thanks, Ms. Ross. Don't forget to vote at the end of the video.
Thanks, Davin, and thanks to all the teachers that participated.
That's all the time we have today. Thanks for tuning in to the newsroom.